Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to our capsule number 5. In our English class, we're going to talk about animals, their characteristics, and their abilities. Vamos a hablar de los animals, diferentes tipos de animales, sus características y las habilidades que cada uno de estos animales posee. ¿Ya? La idea es que cuando vamos viendo este vocabulario, ustedes puedan ir repitiendo la pronunciación de cada uno de los nombres de estos animales. ¿Ok? Now we are going to start. Here we have the pets. Pets are the animals that we can have in our houses. ¿Ya? Estos tipos de animales que tenemos acá son aquellos que podemos tener como mascotas, pets. Ok, here we have a rabbit, tortoise, hamster, dog, fish, parrot, cat, chameleon, rat. Obviamente, muchos de estos también se van a repetir en los siguientes grupos que, de animales que vamos a ver, ¿ya? Porque estos también tienen sus espacios, sus ambientes naturales en los que viven silvestremente. Here we have the farm animals. Okay? Here we have a horse, cow, pig, turkey, rooster, chicken, hen. And these are the animals that live in a farm. Son los animales que viven en la granja. Here we have some sea animals, some animals that live in the ocean, okay, underwater. Here we have a dolphin, shark, stingray, whale, tunny, clownfish, starfish, crab, and octopus. Now we have some animals that live in the jungle. Okay, here we have a boar, sloth, parrot, gorilla, frog, and a tiger. Now we have a picture of animals that live in savanna, in the African savanna. Here we have an elephant, rhinoceros, gazelle, lion, scorpion, panther. Now we have the forest animals, bear, squirrel, boar, deer, hare, beaver. Now we're going to see some abilities that these animals can have. ¿Ya? Vamos a ver la descripción de estas habilidades que cada uno de estos animales puede tener. ¿Ya? Here we have an action, which is walk. Walk se refiere a caminar, ¿cierto? Y hay algunos animales que pueden caminar y otros que no pueden caminar. When we are going to say that they, yes, they can walk, we are going to say it can walk. And if we want to say that they can't walk, we're going to say it can't walk. Fly, which means to be in the air. Fly, volar, ¿cierto? And some animals can fly and other animals can't fly. This picture shows us someone who's swimming, swimming, okay? Swim, and there are some animals that can swim and other animals that can't swim. Now we have jump, jump. And there are animals that can jump and some other animals that can't jump. Speak. Most of the animals can't speak. They make noises, but they can't speak. Y ahí vamos a ver algo, porque la gran mayoría de los animales no pueden hablar. Ellos hacen sonidos, pero no pueden hablar. Pero vamos a ver un animal en particular que can do this. And finally, we have run. Run, que significa correr. So most of the animals can run and some others can't run. Let's see some examples. Here we have an example of a dog. And their characteristics are the dog is brown. Yes. The dog has four legs. Recuerden que habíamos visto vocabulario de las partes del cuerpo y hablamos de las patitas, de las piernas, en este caso del dog. So he has four legs. And the dog has one tail, una cola. Okay? And the abilities of a dog are the dog can run, yes, he can. The dog can jump, also he can. And the dog can play, he can play. Next, see another example. The octopus. Some characteristics of the octopus are the octopus is orange, this one, because there are another colors of octopus, yes? En este caso particular de esta imagen, this octopus looks orange. The octopus has eight legs. So we are going to say the number of the legs that it has. And the abilities. The octopus can swim. Yes, it lives under the sea, so he can swim. The octopus can't fly. Y aquí tenemos una negación. Por lo tanto, me está diciendo que el octopus no puede volar. Let's see the last example. A parrot. Here we have a parrot. Some characteristics. The parrot is red, blue, yellow, and green. Algunos de los colores que se alcanzan a ver en la imagen son esos. The parrot has two legs. Two legs. The parrot has two wings. Wings, las alitas, ¿cierto? Y aquí está lo que yo les decía. This is an ability that this animal has. Speak. The parrot can speak. Él puede hablar, ¿cierto? Cuando se les enseña, estos animalitos pueden hablar, repetir también, responder preguntas que ya ellos hayan aprendido. The parrot can fly, yes, but the parrot can't swim. No puede nadar. Okay, guys, this is all for today. I hope you to enjoy this class. Espero que les haya gustado, que practiquen el vocabulario de los animales y se mantengan en sus casas a salvo junto a sus familias para que podamos estar de pronto, muy pronto, de vuelta en nuestro colegio. Bye.